How old are you? Where did you come from?
Not a question I am going to answer.
And why in the world did you bother entering VOTV yet again, darling?
I'll make up the numbers somehow, won't I?
Go on, go on.
No, I'm 29, I'm from Britannia, and I love doing it, so...
That's all
she's... I'm going to baby this time, and I won't be having another.
Awesome.
3 years enough.
What are you going to be singing, Kate?
Fight Song.
Boom. Here we go.
Thank you.
Big round of applause for Kate, guys.
Together during that, but you know you've got one of those tones that's just so easy to listen to. You could just sit and listen to you all the time, and I love the way that you interpret a song, because you put your own, you just put your own interpretation on any song that you take on. And I thought like the power and the control was brilliant. It's so nice to be able to hear you sing without being restricted with your breathing, you know, you can really let go. It was lovely. I'm really excited to see what else you do.
Thank you.
And start off, you made that song your own. You absolutely nailed it. You could tell you were telling the story of the song in your singing. You were really crisp with the projection as well, so raw. And I really can't wait to see what you've got this season, because I really feel that you could go all the way.
Thanks.
Joey.
Yeah, Kit, I mean, we have seen you a few times before, and I am glad that you come back. I just pray to God, if you are successful to us, that you're not just going to drop out on us, you know?
Well, have you ever dropped out on us?
I know. I just really don't want that to happen. And this is why. This is why I don't want it to happen, right? Because I can hear people.
Yeah, can we get this?
This is why, alright? There was parts in that song what I just heard you do over there then, and I was thinking, this girl, not just this girl, but the people surrounding her, maybe underestimate how good you are, alright? And there's a lot of people in this network that are out gigging and everything now, and you were not. And damn, Kit, I need to tell you this. You need to realise how talented you are and how good you are, alright? Because you'd sail clubs. I wouldn't even put you in them. You're too good for them. You're too good for them. But I need you to be aware of that. I don't want that to get lost, and I don't want you to forget that, how good you are, because you are fantastic. And I think maybe because, you know, you're stepping back and not doing it for a while and concentrating on normal life and that, that's why you keep losing the connection to it, because of that. But stick at it, because you're so good. Fantastic. Well done. Well done, kid.